What is up, everyone? Welcome back to a brand new Roblox Piggy Unstable Reality video. Today we're playing Chapter 2 Station. Before we get started, make sure to like and sub. We're trying to hit 400 subs, also hit that notifications bell so you don't miss another video. Let's get into it. A station, a jail, and an acid pit has been selected. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Come on. Alright, chapter 2, nice. Alright. I'm gonna let this cutscene play. You guys can watch this real quick. Just some background noise. Okay, sorry about that. That's Doggy's voice, but why would he be hiding in the garage? Just some background noise, guys, sorry. You might figure it out once we are in the ending cutscene of this chapter. Also, the Joe Mama joke was not funny. Okay. What do we have here? A red key. Okay. A vent. The wrench. And a ladder. Nice. Alright. Let's go under here. What is happening? Okay. Stealing Mateo's bananas. Okay. We have a plank. Nice. Alright. Let's go put the plank down. Okay. While we're at it, let's grab the red key. Oh my god, what is that? What the heck is that? Alright, blue and green. There's the blue. There's the blue. Okay, okay. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. We have blue. We need a wrench. We need a battery. Oh, it's up there. Okay. Wrench. We have a wrench. What the heck is mother doing? Okay, so we have a wrench. I also... I'm pretty sure there was a wrench door back here. Yeah. Or a wrench activate thing. Let's also do the vent while we're at it, if we can. Let's move down this way. I think it was actually. Oh, that's all it did. Okay. Alright, what do we need now? Red door. Red key. We need red key. Okay. I'm sorry. Background noise again. Sorry. Okay, so I'll continue this once we go back to White Key. So far, this is pretty easy. Thankfully, I saw that green key, but it didn't have anything in it. So I'm gonna try this one. Sorry, guys, this is background noise. So, yeah. Okay, so we're kind of back. Again, nice. Okay, so we have the white key now. Where does this go? I actually forgot. Is it in here? Yeah, okay, nice. Oh, yeah, we need the green key. Okay, battery. So, this is probably for that thing. All right, let's go do that real quick. Then we'll get the green key. Alright. Up here. Okay, nice. Alright. Now we need that green key. Hello? Okay, I did it. Oh, that was close. Get that green key and hopefully we can find the battery. So yeah. Alright, where is green key again? Right here. Oh god. Right there. Alright, I got it. Nice. Okay, up here. Come on. Alright, I did it. Nice. Oh, I saw Banana Man in there. Nice. Okay. That's a cool Easter egg. I saw like a glimpse of him. Where am I going? Okay, wait. Where am I going? Wait, where do I go? Forgot. that was weird. Okay. Let's get in here. Nice. Alright. Let's watch the cutscene. You're lucky I showed up on my day off. By your name. I also noticed that someone is accompanying me. Yeah, I'm basically the future. That's right, I'm wrecking both of it too, and you must be Doggy. Oh, background noise because my dog is probably gonna start barking. Okay, one sec, guys. Gas was in that can you gave. Sorry about that background noise again. If you could hear it. There wasn't much. It was a third full. Man, that's very little. It's gonna be impossible for us to reach the forest by car. And I'm sure that these things are already in the city. So, Wrecking Ball 5582, do you have any idea what we can do? Doggy, you should be able to drive to the Lucilla Gallery with the gas we have left. How can you be so sure, Wrecking Ball 5582? Because he's your future, trust me, that's what happened in the original storyline of this reality. If you say so. Then we shouldn't have any problem. I wonder, should I tell Doggy about what is going to happen to him in the forest? Oh god, that's... Nah, I'll let the community of this fan game decide what to do with him. I know you can read my thoughts, player. Going to the lobby or what are we doing? Roleplay. We're going to the roleplay. Okay, let's check out the mother skin for our thumbnail. Ma'am. Small bro. Okay. Yeah, this is This is so weird. Alright, so if you like this video, make sure to like and sub, and I'll see you in the next one. God, what is happening? Jesus!